Namasté. Sit comfortably with your legs crossed, with your back straight, shoulders relaxed, chin parallel to the floor. Close your eyes.
We'll chant Om 3 times. Inhale for Om chant.
Slowly open your eyes. Sit in the middle of the mat. Take a few deep breaths. Bring your awareness towards your heart, feeling that all the asanas and pranayama from today are going to start from the heart center. Gently open your eyes. Take a deep inhalation and stretch your arms above your head. Give a nice stretch to your entire spine. And now exhale, stretch to the right side. Bring your right hand on the mat. And stretch your left side. Look up, open your chest towards the sky. Inhale, come up. Stretch up. Exhale, bend to the left side. Open your chest towards the sky. Look up. Inhale, come up. Stretch up. And exhale, release your arms from the side. Bring your hands behind your back with your fingers pointing back. Put your hands on the floor. Take a deep inhalation, open your chest and push your hips up. Drop your head back. Exhale, release. Interlock your fingers behind your back. Take a deep inhalation. Push your chest forward and exhale, bend forward, bringing your forehead towards the floor, hands towards the sky. Inhale, come up. And exhale, release your arms, release your hands. Take a deep inhalation here. Exhale, twist to the right side, bringing your left hand on your knee. Look above your right shoulder. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale, twist to the left side. Open your chest, look above your left shoulder. Inhale back to the center. Keeping a nice smile on your face. Few deep breaths here. Now you can open your eyes and come to the standing position for the sun salutation, Surya Namaskar. Stand in front of your mat, legs slightly apart, arms by the side of the body, palms facing forward, and ground yourself into the floor. Feel that your feet are grounding into the floor. Keeping your eyes closed, take a few deep breaths here. Now we'll get ready for Surya Namaskar. Keep your feet together. Bring your hands in prayer position. Take a deep inhalation and stretch your arms up. Arch your back, keeping your head in between your arms. Exhale, bend forward. You can bend your knees, bring your hands by the side of your feet, abdomen on your thighs. Inhale, stretch your right leg back. Knee on the floor, toes out, push your hips down. Open your chest, look at the sky. Retain left leg back in plank position, keeping your upper body parallel to the floor. Exhale, knees, chest, forehead on the floor. Keep your hips up, elbows against your body. Inhale, slide forward in Bhujangasana, toes out. Roll your shoulders back, elbows against the body. Exhale, push your hips up. Parvatasana, the mountain pose. Try to push your heels towards the floor, keeping your head in between your arms. Inhale, right leg forward, knee on the floor, toes out, push your hips down. Exhale, left leg forward, abdomen on your thighs. You can bend your knees if necessary. Inhale, stretch your arms forward and up, come up. Open your chest, arch back. Exhale, release. Arms by the side of the body. Inhale and exhale, hands in prayer position. Inhale, stretch your arms up, arch your back. Exhale, bend forward, hands to the floor next to your feet. You can bend your knees slightly if necessary. Inhale, left leg back. Knee on the floor, toes out. Push your hips down. Retain right leg back in plank position. Exhale, knees, chest, forehead on the floor. Hips up, elbows against the body. Inhale, slide forward, Bhujangasana. Feet together, shoulders back. You can keep your lower abdomen on the floor. Exhale, push your hips up, Parvatasana. Heels down towards the mat, head in between your arms. Inhale, left leg forward, in between your hands, knee on the floor, toes out. Open your chest, look up. Exhale, right leg forward, abdomen on your thighs, relax your head. Inhale, stretch your arms forward and up. Open your chest, arch your back, exhale, release. Second round, inhale and exhale, hands in prayer position. Inhale, stretch your arms up, arch your back. Exhale, bend forward, hands to the floor next to your feet. Abdomen on your thighs. Inhale, right leg back, knee on the floor, toes out, open your chest. Retain left leg back in plank position. Exhale, knees, chest, forehead on the floor, hips up. Keep your elbows against your body. Inhale, slide forward, Bhujangasana. Roll your shoulders back. Exhale, push your hips up, Parvatasana. Heels down, head in between your arms. Inhale, right leg forward, in between your hands, knee on the floor, toes out, push your hips down. Exhale, left leg forward, abdomen on your thighs. Inhale, stretch your arms forward and up, open your chest, arch your back. Exhale, release. Inhale. And exhale, hands in prayer position. Inhale, stretch your arms up, arch your back. Exhale, bend forward, hands to the floor, next to your feet, abdomen on your thighs. Inhale, left leg back, knee on the floor, toes out, push your hips down, look up. Retain right leg back in plank position. Exhale, knees, chest, forehead on the floor, hips up. Inhale, slide forward in Bhujangasana, open your chest. Exhale, push your hips up, Parvatasana, feet together, heels on the floor. Inhale, left leg forward in between your hands. Knee on the floor, toes out. Exhale, right leg forward, abdomen on your thighs. Inhale, stretch your arms forward and up. Open your chest, arch your back. Exhale, release. Relax in Shitil Tadasana, legs slightly apart, palms facing forward. Close your eyes. You can come to the middle of your mat. Take a few deep breaths here. And observe the effect of Surya Namaskar on your physical body, on your breath, on your entire system. Now gently open your eyes. Keep your feet together. We'll get ready for a variation of Tadasana, the palm tree pose, which will be dynamic. Fix your gaze in front of you on one point. Take a deep inhalation and stretch your arms from the side up, come on your toes, bringing your hands in prayer position towards the sky. Exhale, slowly come down, arms from the side, bring your heels on the mat. Very good. One more time, inhale, stretch your arms up from the side, come on your toes, hands in prayer position, fingers pointing towards the sky. Exhale, slowly down with control. Come down. One last time. Inhale, stretch your arms up from the side. And this time we are going to stay. So stay here and breathe deeply from the nose, balancing on your toes with a gentle smile on your face. Deep inhalation and long exhalation. Inhale here, and slowly with an exhalation and with control, come down. And relax. Very good. Shake your legs, relax your legs. And relax in Shitil Tadasana. Close your eyes just for a few breaths. Now open your eyes. We'll get ready for Utkatasana to come down. You can keep your feet slightly apart. It's a variation of Utkatasana. Take a deep inhalation. Stretch your arms forward, parallel to the floor. Come on your toes. And with an exhalation, very slowly and with control, come down to the sitting position. Sit down, stretch your legs forward, and relax your legs just for a few breaths. Now we'll get ready for Purnatitalyasana, the butterfly pose. Keep the sole of your feet together. Interlock your fingers on your feet. Back straight, roll your shoulders back, chin parallel to the floor. If you feel not too comfortable, you can push your feet, your heels slightly away from your perineum area. Now take a deep inhalation and gently with a normal breath, start flapping your legs down, your knees towards the floor. The gentle smile on your face. Try to be slightly dynamic so that you can warm up your hips. Very good. Now relax your legs. We'll get ready for Baddha Konasana. Take a deep inhalation and with the exhalation, bend forward from your lower back. Try to bring your abdomen closer to your feet. Don't push yourself too much. Work within your own limits. With every inhalation, stretch your spine forward. And with every exhalation, bend forward slightly more. You must be able to breathe normally and to smile. Relax your neck, no tension in the neck. You can close your eyes to go deeper into the asana. Feeling the opening of the hips. Now gently inhale, stretch your head up, come up. And relax. Relax your legs. You can shake your legs. Stretch your legs forward. Now come on your abdomen. We'll get ready for the prone asana, Bhujangasana. You can relax for a few breaths in Makarasana. Forehead on your hands, elbows stretched to the side. You can keep your big toes touching each other, heels falling towards the sides. Close your eyes here, take a few deep breaths. Now we'll get ready for Bhujangasana, the cobra pose. Bring your forehead on the floor, your hands, palms below your shoulders. Elbows pointing towards the sky, feet together, shoulders roll back. Inhale, Lift your head up. Open your chest. Don't go too high. Keep your shoulders down. Keep your lower abdomen on the floor. Elbows against the body. If you have a lower back problem, you can separate your legs slightly to release the tension in the lower back. Keep a gentle smile on your face. Breathe through the nose. Inhale here and exhale, come down. Now we'll get ready for a variation of the Bhujangasana. Interlock your fingers behind your back. Take a deep inhalation, lift your head up, chest up, and lift your hands away from your buttocks. Keeping a gentle smile on your face, breathe deeply. Long inhale and long exhale. Inhale here and exhale, relax. Bring your hands below your shoulders and push yourself back in Shashankasana, giving a nice stretch on your back. Stretch your entire body, entire back. Keep your arms by the side of the body in Balasana. Keep your eyes closed and breathe deeply. Inhale, lift your head up, chest up. Sit on the right side of your heels. Stretch your legs forward and lie down on your back for the final relaxation. Legs apart, arms apart, palms facing the ceiling or the sky in Shavasana. Close your eyes, wiggle your toes. Feel the energy of Mother Earth entering to your feet. Relaxing your feet, your ankles, and your legs. Feel that both your legs are now completely relaxed. Let the energy of Mother Earth move up into your hips, your abdomen and chest. Relaxing your abdomen and chest area. Abdomen and chest are completely relaxed. Feel the energy of Mother Earth moving up into your spine, relaxing your spine, your back muscles, moving up into your shoulders, relaxing your shoulders. Feel that your shoulders are melting away. Let the energy of Mother Earth move down into your arms, relaxing both your arms up to the fingertips. Both your arms are now completely relaxed. Let the energy of Mother Earth move up into your face and your head, relaxing all your facial muscles, your head. Feel that your entire face is completely relaxed. Now scan your body from top of the head to the toes. If there is any area where you feel any tension, gently bring the energy of Mother Earth to relax that part. When you feel completely relaxed from top of the head to the toes, gently bring your attention towards your heart and relax here. Completely relaxed. Now slowly bring your attention back to your body. Start wiggling your toes, move your fingers, and turn your head from side to side. Now with a deep inhalation, gently bring your feet together and stretch your arms above your head, giving a nice stretch to your entire body. From toes to fingertips, stretch. Exhale, release. Bend your right knee. Turn to the side. And slowly come to the sitting cross-leg position, keeping your eyes closed. Sit in a comfortable cross-leg position with your back straight. Close your eyes. Now you are ready for meditation.
Move your attention to your heart. Rest there for a little while. Feel immersed in the love and light in your heart. Now, we will meditate together. Make a suggestion that the source of divine light that is already present inside your heart is attracting your attention towards it. Gently relax into that feeling. Let it be a very light suggestion, without force or concentration. If you find your awareness drifting to other thoughts, do not fight them, but also do not entertain them. Let them be like clouds passing in the sky. Gently remind yourself that you're meditating on the source of divine light in your heart. Be open and receptive to the transmission that will be flowing into you. Allow your awareness to melt into your heart. Remain absorbed within your heart until you hear the meditation has ended. Please start meditation. That's all. Keep your eyes closed for a little while longer and tune in to how you feel. Absorb all the peace that you have experienced. Now, imagine that this peace is expanding outward to everyone, uniting everything around you, and is encircling the world. When you open your eyes, take the time to enjoy the experience. You can write your experience in a journal. It will help you to develop awareness and observation. We thank you for expanding this feeling of peace, unity, and well-being around the world.